Hi, I'm Kasia. I'm a personal chef. Welcome to my video recipes. Today, I will be making very delicious and nutritious bowls, which are high in proteins, low in calories. They are gluten-free, lactose-free, and meat-free. So they are suitable for vegan, vegetarians, and people who want to lose weight. Let me show you the ingredients first. Quinoa, around three cups of cooked quinoa, 1 cup of uncooked quinoa, 1 small cauliflower. I steamed the cauliflower and then mashed it, so it's a mashed puree. 1/2 cup of oatmeal. I just blended 1/2 cup of oats. 1 onion chopped. 2 garlic cloves, I have a cilantro, I have a flaxseed meal, and I have 1/2 cup of hot water. Let's fry the onion and garlic first. Few interesting informations about those bowls we're making today. Quinoa is high in protein, complete protein, which means it contains all the amino acids which our body cannot produce and needs to get it from the food, so from the outside source. From the other hand, cauliflower is a great substitution for low calories meal. For example, instead of using rice, you can make cauliflower rice. Both cauliflower and quinoa are high in fiber, which is excellent for weight loss and for our digestive system. As quinoa, cauliflower, and the flax seeds, which we're adding today, are high in antioxidants. That means they are strong anti-inflammatory, they protect us from harmful free radicals and as well from chronic diseases. They are also high in vitamin C, which means they boost our immune system, make our immune system strong. They are both great for weight loss, for satiety. So that's mean when we eat them, we're gonna feel full for a long time, especially when you eat quinoa. Quinoa make you full for at least 4 or 5 hours after eating it. So it's a great, great snack or main meal to have. Quinoa and cauliflower are high in other nutrients, for example, vitamin K, vitamin from the B group, folate, iron, phosphorus, magnesium, manganese, copper, and many, many more other nutrients. To add, quinoa is gluten-free. Cauliflower also contains choline. Choline is important for our memory, improves our memory, and also it's very important for proper development of our brain. Let's make the bowls. I showed you how to combine all the ingredients. Here we have a quinoa in the bowl. We add onion, fried onion with garlic into it. We add cauliflower, oatmeal, and one very important ingredient. I'm going to show you how to prepare it. Okay, so let's take 2 tablespoons of flaxseed meal, 6 tablespoons of warm water. Why we use flaxseed in the bowls? Flaxseed will replace eggs. They will combine the bowls together so they won't break it when you cook them. You should have a nice paste, something like this. Flax seeds are high in nutrients. For example, they contain iron, copper, phosphorus, magnesium, manganese, B vitamins. They are anti-inflammatory. They are excellent for your gut bacteria, for digestions, for relieving your constipation, and high in omega-3 fatty acids. I'm adding the flax seeds to the mixture. Cilantro. You can add any spices you want, pretty much depending from your taste. I like very simple, very delicate. Sometimes I add some fresh parsley, salt, and pepper. Those bowls are excellent because you can mix them with any kind of sauce you like. I like it with typical Italian tomato sauce. They're just delicious as they are. And as well, if you feel like you just want to have an afternoon snack, leave few bowls for yourself in the fridge and just grab it wherever you feel like you want to have a good snack. And okay, let's mix. Also flax seeds, they have antiviral and antibacterial properties, which are especially important to be consumed during this COVID pandemic. I would recommend to eat flax seeds quite often. You can add it to your porridge, to your meal, to your smoothies. You can pretty much replace it in the cake as well. You don't need to use eggs in the cake. You can use flax seeds to combine the ingredients together. So there's no need of using eggs in the cake. Okay, the mixture is now ready and I'm going to shape little balls. I put a little bit of water into my hands. I wet my hands so it's easier for me to shape the balls. That's one. The balls are ready. They look delicious. Now you can combine with any sauce you want. Let me taste one first. Delicious. I like it very delicate. Really, I like it this way. I love those balls. They are so delicious. Really. Thank you for watching me today. I hope you enjoyed this simple and very nutritious recipe. Like my video, subscribe to my channel, leave a comment if you wish. I will be posting more interesting and nutritious recipes. Thank you and I wish you a good day.